nails into these walls for days. Just won't let up. I already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Truck's on the road! Damn it! Hey!
Run! I need you up on that wall!
Or somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells. Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you, a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Brooke.
Cheers, man.
Okay, then.
And lady?
Faith,
has that marshal trapped in the Bliss.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Should have known better.
Prettiest country I've ever seen. Definitely worth fighting for.
Feels like Faye stopped attacking us when that deputy showed up.
Gonna be honest, never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The Bliss. It makes you forget. It makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out swimming in a sea of Bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
Well, hello there, ma'am.
How's it going, fella?
Gotta stay sharp. Another attack could come in.
How you doing, bud?
Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance? Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy,
glad to see you,
Deputy. Mostly keeps to herself.
You know much about Bliss?
And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians. Do what you can to help him out.
Good day.
I'll be in touch.
What was that? You won't believe what they're doing with that.
Hello, ma'am.
Dumping it right into the drinking water.
Got their special.
You got a sec for me? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other. I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's
crazy
not getting
fools
away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Yeah.
A safe place like this was worth every drop of blood.
This place is a natural paradise. Shoot a bow if they tried.
The monster job is what we need in battle today. That girl has every Peggy drunk on her lies. I want to take her down a notch.
Thanks for the info. We're going to put it. How's it going? Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So,
It's a t-shirt.
Restart.
Thanks, Ellie.
Welcome.
Cheer, is it?
You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck-you-size hole into that thing.
don't know how, but the Peggy's got their hands in some serious military-grade weapons.
Gun culture's trash.
I think they got us out. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage ends up there.
Sorry, yes.
I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories.
Don't worry. I'm alive.
Thanks for the good fight at the jail.
Pretty fucking ironic, ain't it? Normally, this place would keep bad guys in. We're using it to keep them out. I'm not sure how much longer we can hold out here. My roof rack is 2 mountains over 3.
And boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any